of the mom shaming crap that is getting way out of hand, especially in mom Facebook groups. I mean, for crepe's sakes, we're allowed to have our opinion, right? Some people will respect it, some people will jump on you like a Jerry Springer show. Every mom on this planet doesn't parent the same. Every mom has a different parenting path. Every mom makes her own choices of what she feels that she believes in that is right for her child. Here's the thing about moms and mom groups that some moms don't understand. Take my friend Tammy, for example. My friend Tammy believes in vaccinations. She's never circumcised her son, and she loves taking her children to church on Sunday. Now we're going to talk about my friend Sarah. Sarah doesn't vaccinate her children. She got her daughter's ears pierced at 2 months old, and she didn't circumcise one of her children. Now here's my friend Monica. Now Monica homeschools her children. She allows them to eat junk food from time to time, and she only has one child vaccinated. Now you ask me, are any of these people bad parents? I don't think so. All three of these moms have a different belief in how they want to raise their children, but it doesn't make any of them bad parents. And you nasty and opinionated moms are like a gang of fleas just itching your way to shame these other mothers for what they believe in. Each of these moms that believe in something different, it doesn't make them bad parents. Whether they're vaccinated, whether they're unvaccinated, whether they're circumcised or not circumcised. I'm sorry. Every parent has a right to believe in what she wants and how she wants to raise her children, because they're not your children, they're hers. It's fine to have an opinion because we're all allowed to have them, but what is not okay is to shame another mother for what she believes in and what her opinion is. So, if you're in a Facebook mom group and you don't like another mother's opinion, either respect it or keep your damn mouth shut. My name is Marie, and I approve of this message.